what this thing is pointing at. This thing over here. It's pointing at something. Structure. Is that it? Am I seeing something over there? Ah, here we go. This I completely missed, obviously. Alright, cliff bottom catacombs. Yeah, stop lighting. Alright. I gotta be a bit more aware then. At least now I know for sure how those statues work, because up to very recently, I only found one catacomb that those things pointed to, so I wasn't even sure if it was always a catacomb. But now we know. Well, I'm sure some of you knew already. Why is it always these little goblins? Get over here. Gargoyles or whatever they are, they're pretty tanky. See, although I like the blue color, for the sake of being able to see stuff, I'm just gonna turn it on. Alright. Surprise, surprise, door is locked. Fourth great sword. I think we have one, right? No, we don't actually. Well, let's read about it. Over here. Forked great sword. Where are you? Ugh. Oddly shaped great sword wielded by imps, so it's imps, not goblins. The gently undulated fork blade is known as an imp's tongue and causes blood loss. Ugh. That's not a nice moveset. Get your ass over here. I am ready. I'm actually clicking the wrong button to use the heavy attack. Just realized. The heavy unsheath is pretty awkward. Ah, wasn't ready actually, but damn, I actually didn't see that. It was pure reaction that I dodged those. Also, more importantly, where is its back? Okay, that's a move. Type of enemy. Luring out required. Try trap. Trap? Are you thinking about the hallway over there? Oh, okay, that's another one. I'm a bit concerned about that hole in the ceiling. Concern being that something was gonna drop down, but it didn't. Nox Mirror Helm. Lucky me. I can't even see what's happening. Come on. This is dumb. I want that backstab. feel like the unsheathing attack is a bit cheaty, but honestly, I'll take it. Guess about now is a good time to find that oh, that's a pressure plate. Fired from over here. What are we talking about? Blood splatter. I can hear the see that. This is the one floor above where we just were. Ah. I didn't get the heal. Ugh. Sweet heal. Next one. Heal. Have a couple more of these. Lost a little bit, but that's fine. I got more than I lost. Oh shit! God damn it. And now we're back to having nothing. Okay, I think. Scythe, alright. Cool. clicked one too many times. Okay. But then where is the switch? That's where I came from. Switch somewhere. I need to open that door. Not sure what I got in here, I don't remember. Probably wasn't that good. See if he can find his way to us. Definitely something big over there. Let's just double check one last time. If nothing, then I will go heal, come back, and I mean drop down. Oh sh! I'm trying to remember what was behind that door. The imp door. Oh shit. Be careful. This was a sight, that I remember. The imp door was what? Oh yeah, I remember. This thing. Helm fashioned from crystal-looking glass, one among the Eternal City's ritual implements. Easy broken and weak against strikes. Worn by those committed to high treason, it wards off the intervention of the Greater Will and its vassal fingers. Seems to be good against some sort of magic. Alright, what about this? Dexterity... Large sight featuring a long slender blade designed to reap. This weapon is capable of rapid inflicting blood loss while also slipping through an enemy's guard. So it has guard penetration. In the hands of highly dexterous wielders, it's capable of striking fear into the hearts. Okay. Seems a bit slow, to be honest, but I... well, I think we need to go back and heal. Unless I somehow open the door? Such a very long way back. Alright, I thought there would be more. Wasn't. Not the adventure I was looking for just now, to be honest. Thought this would be over quite a bit faster than this, but I think also because we're going this long, I should put on the claw just to make sure I succeed here. Also, time to craft a few more of these. Wow, what a butt. An absolute butt. Switch to the katana so I can heal. Never mind. If I wasn't recording, I would just go and restart. But let's just get going. Ran away so I couldn't break its poise. Stuff. Please don't be at that end. Oh shit. Trying not to say the S word. Was that prattling pate wonderful? Okay. That's fine. I'll take it. Where did the... other one die? Oh, he's still there. Not for a trap, or else this would have been quite a bit harder. So I'll take any chances. Faster than I thought. Dude, how is he hitting me? Jesus. I can't believe it, dude. So annoying. He has no HP left. He gets hit and he doesn't die until after his attack is finished. That is such a dumb glitch. This time I'm just gonna sneak past it. Really is no point in fighting it. So we'll use the ice. We'll use the puff thing to stealthy. Grab our souls and walk away. There's another one up here, we'll just drop down and use the trap again. No? There we go. Just wait for the big guy to get over here. They could do that. It's a bit of a wrench in my plan. No worries. No, don't summon! I really need to take that piece of crap off. I need to take this dumpster fire of an item off. Loot at least? Yes. Well, at least we got a rune arc for our efforts. Now we just gotta deal with this big guy again. And that's a bit of a rubber band. Are you serious with this stupid face? Dude, he's just... Come on, get the backstab. What an annoying enemy. Holy crap. I know there's also one more lurking somewhere because I can hear it. Cage Ashes. Ashen remains is spirit of a page. Spirit of a page who traveled at the side of the noble he served. Uses a piercing sword and crossbow to defend his master. One becomes a page merely by accident of being born into obscurity. Nothing is asked of ability, talent, volition. 81 FP costs. Interesting. That is a reasonably costed. Oh, juices. And I missed everything. That's actually reasonably costed ash. That means if I have no use for the arcane stat, it could be a decent one. Alright, now that we are done with this nonsense, let's continue. I have a Marika statue, so I'll rather just respawn at the statue if I need to. Do I have left? Status? 80 FP is how much? Ah, 81. So close. Alright, let's just do it. What's this thing again? Oh, what the? Sure. Wait, what? But there was a Marika statue by the door. I have to go through the extra ones. But there was a statue. Oh, this game today has not been a good day. Just a bunch of annoying stuff. Targets, please. Nope, that was supposed to be an execution, but alright. Alright, this is a statue game. Wait. It's not a oh, it's a summoning. Oh, it's different. Something else. Oh, my bad. That one's on me. Fast. too fast. Jesus, man. What? Oh my God. What? Caden Sellsword Ashes. I mean, once you get the timing, it's easy to dodge, but my god, it didn't give me much breathing room there. No, no, no. First check for item. Next chance we get like a camp or something, I'll try to summon one of the new ashes. So we can check them out. Let's see. Spirit of a mercenary belonging to a horse riding folk, skillfully uses a massive blade made for dismounting other riders and enhances his already considerable strength. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. 88 cost. Alright. Okay, well, this was an ordeal. Not entirely sure if the effort was worth it. To be perfectly honest. Nevertheless, it has been done. Let's see, what are we doing next? Do we just continue up here? I guess we can continue up here and look for the key to the academy over here. Otherwise, we of course have the option to move inwards here. And of course we have something down here as well. It's just an option. I mean, we can finish off this area. Get the key. We don't have to go into the academy right away if you don't want to. So, anyways, what do I think of the katana, the Ushagatana, or whatever his name is? I think this ability is really good, and maybe a bit too abusable. I think for next episode, I'm gonna try to use a dagger and crossbow. See how that feels, if that's possible. But that's for next episode. Where do I plant myself? I think here. So yeah, that's it for today. I appreciate your time. I hope you have a great day. And I actually got a lot of souls. Hold on, can I level up? Yeah, let's do that. And yeah, hope you have a great day. See you in the next one. I'll figure out what to do. So yeah.